Preaching has three purposes: to build up, to fire up, and cheer up. And maybe today you just need to be cheered up. Jesus said, "Be of good cheer, I have overcome the world." We can be cheered up because we're heirs of God and joint heirs with the Lord Jesus Christ. We can be cheered up because we're partakers of the divine nature. We can be cheered up because we're sons of God. We can be cheered up because we're accepted in the Beloved. We can be cheered up because we have the mind of Christ. We can be cheered up because we're enriched with all spiritual blessings. We can be cheered up because we come behind in no spiritual gift. We can be cheered up because we'll exchange this vile body for a body like unto His glorious body. And when we see Him, we shall be even as He is. And we can be cheered up because even now, as He is, so are we in this world. And that's today's 60-second sermon.